Now we are discussing what a globe is and what is its definition. So you have studied in class 5 that a globe is a small scale three-dimensional model of the earth. Why do we say small scale? Because you can see that as compared to the earth, it is a very small structure. Three-dimensional, you may have seen a globe in person and you know that it has three dimensions, a length, breadth and height. So you can actually touch and feel it. So it is a small scale, three-dimensional model of the earth, or we also say replica of the earth, an exact copy of the earth. As you can see in this picture, it is mounted on an axis, it is fixed on an axis, and around this axis it can also rotate. The lines of latitudes and longitudes, they are drawn very clearly on the globe. As you can see, these horizontal lines, these are latitude, and these vertical lines, they are longitude. So that is the definition of what is a globe. So you will say a globe is a small scale three-dimensional model of the earth. It is mounted on an axis on which it rotates and it has lines of latitudes and longitudes drawn on it.